Another band that's in town at the moment for several gigs, a couple at the Dallas Brooks Hall and also a few uni gigs, is Fairport Convention, their fourth time in town. And with us tonight, we've got Dave Pegg and Simon Nicol, an original member of the band. Welcome to Nightmoves.
Nice to be here.
Yeah. Like I said before, this is your fourth time in Australia. We've had all sorts of funny lineups each time, or different lineups each time.
Right.
This time we're without Sandy Denny. Either of you like to talk about what lineup changes have happened since the last time you came here?
The last time we came here, we had an album out which was called Rising for the Moon, which included Sandy and her husband Trevor Lucas, who comes from Melbourne originally. If his folks are watching, good day Frank and Ada. And also an American guitarist called Jerry Donahue. After that tour, we went to America. Then that group split, and we've done very little over the past 18 months until we got Simon back in the band. Simon was an original member of the band. He had like 5 years off for good behaviour.
For good behaviour. You happy to be back with the band?
Oh, yes.
Has it changed much since you left?
No, because when I left it was a four-piece.
Yeah.
And it's now a four-piece once again. The only real change is that we have a different drummer.
Yeah.
Now Bruce Rowland, who I've been back in the band for the best part of 8 months, and it's gelling very nicely, thank you.
What were you doing in the meantime?
Oh, just, I didn't get out of music. I was still playing all the time.
Yeah.
Did quite a lot of things.
Yeah. I hate coming back to Sandy Denny all the time, but a lot of people are interested about what she's doing. What is she doing?
She's having a baby.
She's having a baby.
Yes. A good excuse for stopping singing for a
fair
while.
Fair reason.
But she's made a new album, which is called Rendezvous, which don't know when it'll be out over here. It came out about a month ago in England, which Trevor produced.
Yeah. You know. Good stuff. You've got an album coming out really soon too, haven't you, in about a month?
we had a change of record label as well. We're now with Phonogram, and we've got an album which is called The Bonnie Bunch of Roses, which is what most of the stuff from that record we're playing on stage at the moment.
It's a little bit different from the last album too, isn't it?
Totally different from the last one. Yeah.
Why?
Well, most of the stuff on the new album is traditional, you know. Whereas the last one was like a collection of songs from within the group and from other people.
Yeah. Fairport, you're talking about traditional music. Fairport is basically a traditional folk music band with a touch of rock. I don't know exactly how to categorise it. Is there a big future in that, you think? Is it still building up, the response to it overseas, or is it levelling out, or what's the feeling towards folk music?
I think it's a steady audience for... In the rock field, there's a steady proportion of an audience that will listen to folk music and enjoy it.
Yeah.
But the folk audience is very steady. It's a hardcore of people. They come into folk music and they enjoy it. They probably dabble in it themselves.
Yeah.
And they will be some more broad-minded than others about rock music.
Yeah. You've done three gigs in Melbourne so far, right? There was the one at the Dallas last week. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, two gigs, right? You did La Trobe University last night. How did that go?
That was a really nice night. It was very good.
And you got Monash tomorrow night.
Yes.
So let's pull it out at Monash, see if you can outdo them at La Trobe.
Right. And you're doing a bit of an interstate hop on Sunday, then coming back again on Monday for the Dallas, right?
Right, we go to Hobart on Sunday.
Down to Tassie.
To the casino. the profits
don't
of the tour.
Don't spend all the money.
And then...
Back at the Dallas on Monday night.
If we can get a plane.
That's on.
So if anybody's got a Cessna that can carry a PA, ring the program.
Oh, yeah. Listen, thanks very much for coming in tonight. It's been really nice talking to you.